What's your name?
Hi, I'm Nikita.
All right. Why did you join ISPR?
I found a lot of scope in ISPR, a lot of learning, especially Bangalore is IT city, and I'll get to learn. And the location is such that I knew that I would be learning a great deal of things from ISPR. So that is what I joined.
How has the experience been at ISPR?
Experience has been wonderful. I got to learn a lot. I'm much more confident right now. I know how to manage things now, which I did not know earlier. I've met a lot of people from the industry. I got to learn a lot from them.
How is the teacher-student relationship here?
It's very cooperative. It's very friendly. Teachers are ready to help any time of the day. And anytime you need help, they are always there for you. Any sort of help, be it for internships, be it for your job, be it for career guidance, anything, they are ready to help.
What are the other facilities ISPR is providing?
One is this international program, wherein they have collaboration with the French universities. So they send over students there. So they get a taste of international MBA, what management is like in other countries. This is one thing that attracted. Then there are study tours. A couple of days ago, these people, our classmates, they went for Malaysia and Singapore. So that was an educational tour. It was good.
How was the library at ISPR?
Library is good. You'll find a lot of books there. Not only related to management, but also related to life.
Okay.
So you'll get to learn a lot in the library.
What's the most memorable moment at ISPR?
I would say the first time that I ever sang on stage. This is the platform that I got in ISPR. And my solo singing career, you can say, started from here itself.
Okay, that's nice. So what are the other facilities at ISPR?
There are a lot of clubs, a lot of activities go on, and you know, it is kind of a workshop. Like every college has a workshop, science students have their laboratories, so it's kind of a laboratory where we can practice and we can implement our managerial skills.
Okay. How was the hostel life at ISPR?
Hostel life was good.
Okay.
We were well managed. This was the first time that I ever came out in a hostel. Made great friends, learned a lot from them. And it was a good environment. Hostel was good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.